So if skills and knowledge is not sufficient to stay relevant in today's economy, then what is?